Update for you. Thornton police say I-25 is completely open to traffic now. It was fully closed for several hours this morning between 84th and Thornton Parkway after a tanker rolled over, spilled fuel all over the place. Driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.